We're going to California. Ooh, you see the hat. You know what that means.
We're both wearing. Oh, we look lame. Oh, we look so touristy.
Oh, babe. Come on.
I'll
change mine.
I love you and you love me. Never thought that this would come from bending knee. We done built ourselves a family. Growing all together, only God knew this would be.
Like, we're supposed to leave at 12 o'clock. It is currently 1:52.
Oh my God, hurry.
We gotta hurry. You don't say. All right, let's get out of here.
It's not warm there.
She said goodbye, warm weather.
Goodbye,
we're going
warm
weather. We're going from South Florida to Los Angeles, California. It's still gonna be warm.
It's cold. It's cold. It's like 50s and 60s over there.
All right, get in the car, babe. Let's go. Bags packed. Harvey family. Let's ride.
We're headed to pick up our friends who are coming on this trip with us. Wow, you made that sound all in that driveway like that.
Peace!
Dang. We are in a nice neighborhood right now, babe. I need you to chill. Anyways, we're picking up our friends right now and we're headed to LA. This is gonna be a super quick trip for 4 days. It's gonna be super fun, relaxing with some of our best friends. So, really excited.
Let's get to it.
Where is my mother going? Los Angeles. Good job, guys. Bye, California.
Now we gotta figure out this whole bag situation because, of course, Jason's bag is overweight.
I put Jason's shoes in your bag.
You put them in there already. We're good over here, though. Find the options. My boy about to be out here looking like an Eskimo. That boy looking like a Michelin man. You posted?
Posted.
Daniel's working. Always on the clock. Work don't stop, baby.
Couldn't wait till the plane took off.
I'm gonna be sleeping when the plane takes off. How about that?
Now the whole plane smells like Philly cheesesteak.
They're gonna smell like Philly cheesesteak one way or another. It didn't matter.
Shella, please make sure all those bags underneath the seat in front of you are.
See you soon.
After waiting like almost half an hour for the bags to come, finally got them ready to go. All right, where are you?
Oh, here, come in.
Girl, what are you? What's okay?
I put on easy mode.
Wow, she got this place already in vibe mode. I got shades dropping down. Okay.
Wait. You gotta come back to this most important cabinet here. They put all the yummy eclectic snacks. They put all of my favorite tequilas down here. We've got drinks on drinks. Nice little Nespresso machine.
And they got the fridge up top, okay.
Yeah.
Vibe.
Also, all of our bags fit in here, which is amazing. I'm literally gonna take pictures of everything too, inspo for our own house. Such a vibe. Even this like cute lamp. Look at this cuteness. I love it. Like, just gonna read my book in this little corner.
This is into your corner, huh? I guess I'll take this space then. That's cool. It's not a bad trade-off. You know what I'm saying? When I get my room service, I'll be laid out right here. You feel me? Okay.
Look at this little canister. It even has ponytails in there. I feel like no one does that. That is such a good move by them.
And Dana was super hyped about the soap in here.
Yeah.
What you know about that Aesop?
are these parachute?
Looks very parachute-y. Yes, I see a P.
Stop! Mm-hmm. Parachute? Oh, gosh. Probably one of the nicer hotels I've ever stayed in. Except maybe the one we stayed in Jackson Hole. What's that one called? Cloudville?
Alright, I'm feeling the vibes. Yeah, it makes sense why you booked it. Okay. Well, now we're gonna head down to the lobby where they have reservations for us at 11 o'clock. And I think that's going to be our nightcap. So
It's like a 1 o'clock dinner for us.
Yes. Actually, it's like a 2 o'clock dinner for us.
Yeah,
2 o'clock. Yeah, we're about to get jet lagged like a mug. You know we finna sleep in tomorrow for sure. So we're going to go down there and have dinner, meet up with Jason and Maddie, and I guess get the California vibes going. So check back in with y'all.
Yiddy.
Just waiting to eat. We are ready to go. Well, I'm ready to go. Ready to eat. There's no full body mirror, so not sure what I look like.
My dog got a turtleneck on, but you look swollen that bitch. Ooh. Okay, cool. That's
look at this man. Survive. Ew, why?
We're here, baby. Listen, California, we're here, baby. It's a pleasure. Thanks for having us. We finally brought the Millers out because, you know, we had to show them a California
trip. Thanks for having us.
No
one's having us. We're paying full price for this trip. We missed our dinner reservation at 10. We pushed back to 11 and then got here and they said they don't serve food at 11. So we are Uber eating and drinking. Cheers to missing our reservation. Cheers to Paloma's being our dinner tonight.
We just got kicked out of the main lobby and we're in like some different like exclusive back room.
We shut down the conference room.
Let's go. But we're about
for
to go
our tacos.
Crazy on these tacos. You see this dummy burrito? I'm about to go dummy.
Something he's never had.
Dummy.
We're back in our room.
Wait, can we take that other room?
Oh, we just go to their room to take mirror pictures or whatever, but okay.
Can't even see yourself when you're getting ready.
I know.
I can't see what my below my knees, I can't see what it looks like, and that's the most important part of the fit.
Is it?
What you mean? Shoe game, baby. It's all about the footwork.
Wow. Oh, you're still going? Okay. I'm so tired. What is it, like 4 o'clock in the morning in Florida? We drank, we ate tacos, and now it is time to go to sleep because we all have to work in the morning. And we have no days off. So we're gonna go to sleep. Good night, everybody.
She didn't even take her clothes off.
Don't stress about nothing. It's gonna be okay.
It's okay. You don't have to stress about it. I was holding it tight, and nothing stopped.
I guess it's time to go to sleep. We'll see you guys in the morning. Rise and shine. Good morning, everybody. It is day 2. It is currently Thursday. It's about 7:30 in the morning. I guess you can say I got up a little early to try to get a quick workout in. How you doing? The gym is this way?
Yep.
Okay. Just make it right?
Sure.
Yep. Okay. Thank you so much. I'm going to go ahead and try to get a quick workout in before everybody wakes up. And then check out some of these sites. Even on vacation, this girl's still working. Go ahead, girl. I'm about to go downstairs and grab something to eat, meet up with the rest of the crew. We'll see how the day goes. So, for some reason, it's raining outside. Oh no, it stopped raining, but this weather has been pretty atrocious. Okay, I'm not gonna use that word. It's been pretty bad, but hopefully it gets better as the rest of the trip goes on. So,
it's not.
No, this is what we're getting.
You can look the worst week possible.
All right, I'd love to hear it, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Ooh, don't do it to him, baby. Don't do it to him. Yeah.
We just got to freeze our butts all day. Go downstairs and work a little bit. Because we traveled with some boss entrepreneurs, so.
I'm actually just going downstairs to eat, so I don't know what you're talking about. You can work.
Okay, all the bosses will work. We'll fetch our coffee.
All this talk, everybody in our DMs right now, like, oh, California has the best weather. Oh, yeah, look at this.
What? Wait, this is unusual.
It's raining. I gotta... But I'm not gonna lie, the vibes out here is next level. It's beautiful. Hopefully you can get out there when the weather gets a little bit better and show you guys a little bit more of what's going on. But yeah, it's nice, really nice. Oh yeah, thank you, you too. Look at these bosses over here. She got two computers, you know she working hard.
It's like 2 p.m. in Florida and we're eating breakfast. Still working. Everything looks delicious though. It looks like she got like 10 eggs on her sandwich. Mama might eat that. I don't even know where they went. Just us.
Dana's out here teaching Madi short people hacks.
So what you do?
Show me the elastic.
What you do is you here. I'll show you on this side.
Look how.
So you just take your ponytail. We're wearing tennis shoes, so we gotta adjust.
As you can see, the bottom of the pant leg is very dirty. So what we're going to do is we're going to adjust and help her to be more efficient with the way that she dresses.
I was wearing heels.
Pants weren't hemmed to her perfect height.
They'll never know.
Boom.
Nobody will ever know. Look at that. Everybody, look at, yes. Yes, girl. Yes, and then my man's over here is on like his third outfit of the day. Look at this. Look at this man. The man's already changed three times. It's only 1 o'clock.
OVO and an XO.
Oh my goodness. Wow.
All I did was just change from a white shirt to put him in a jacket.
And it's your third pair of shoes for the day. Any comments?
Wow. Really? This is amazing,
huh? Oh my gosh, if you could only have seen the video we just watched and Matthew did not know that he didn't want to see. This girl is still populating milk and she needed to get it out with no pump.
Down here.
This man executed like a real husband should.
He
milked her like a cow.
We're going to win.
But do you feel relieved? Do you feel relieved? They've never been. Matthew's never been. Only I've been, I guess.
Mama.
Hopefully it's as exciting as it was when I was like teen.
Big D with me. Look at these tourists. First time in California, don't know how to act.
Can we get a picture with the mountain in the background?
Dana getting hyped about this bubble gum. Like bubble gum, not everywhere in America.
Oh my god, bubble gum.
Like, what does that mean?
Nostalgia. Bubble gum.
Hey, do you guys remember Dana when she was 16?
No.
And then we can do a TikTok dance?
Like, do, 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 do. Like, he touches someone's jacket and then it's like.
That's what the TikTok do. What you gonna do? Jason, it's your wife's birthday and your anniversary. You guys, you have to get on.
My anniversary was like 2 months ago.
Listen, it's.
My anniversary.
Oh, it's my anniversary. It's all of our anniversaries. Alright, so I guess we really got tickets. This is really happening. I'm gonna make sure that I document this just in case we don't make it. So what are you gonna say to our kids?
Yeah, Penelope's in me. It's from Maribel, so.
It was worth it.
So
it was worth it. You're right, Jay? You good? You good, baby?
Yeah, good.
Look at the top. Look, Marty's living her best life. Go take that selfie, girl. Take that selfie. Oh, my poor Marco. Oh, oh. Oh, this is the view. Look at that. That's beautiful. Give it to me, baby. Do it again. One more time.
Shoulder to shoulder, you'll form the front row. Please move your feet. Your legs will come with them. Getting first names are all we need, but make them big and easy to read. And there are kids around, so please keep it clean. And don't show me your name, Austin. All you do is shake until it changes. Oh, I'm sorry. Please, miss, what is your name?
Mari.
Mari.
Woo!
Shake it. She's trying that. It doesn't really work.
We finally made it. We finally made the very end. Sexy man.
4 minutes away.
Are you talking about me?
She's talking about me.
Wait, do the TikTok dance, babe. I wish I knew.
One time out of ten, two times won't you be mine? We just can't pretend. This love thing can take time. Three times then I'm in. I heard through the grapevine. You miss and I play time.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Your beauty make me bow down. I need that body right now. Never die down. Together we can fly now. So, baby, don't you ever be afraid to fall in love with me.
I'm gonna open it up. Open it up. The water is full. Ouch. She is an active labor. Boys and girls.
Ooh. One time out of ten, four times on the state lines, we fly till the end. My hands on your waistline, sky high, feel the wind. Five times, won't you be mine? This love thing can take time, yeah. And no matter how long it takes, I'll be right here by your side. I'll be right here by your side forever. And no matter the ups and downs, I'll be right here by your side.
Racing against time. Matthew's getting ready for the game. They're late, per usual.
What are you acting like it's our fault? Per usual.
It was a great time. We had fun at lunch.
First of all, it was a great time.
Elefante, so, so good. 10 out of 10 recommend. Such a good vibe, plus amazing food. They're headed to the Lakers game tonight. Who are they playing?
Golden State Warriors.
Oh, they're playing... You didn't wear the hat I got you? Anyways, they're getting ready to go to the game. Then Maribel and I are just gonna chill until our reservations at 9:15. So it's gonna be like kind of like a guys' night, girls' night vibe. Got a little tail.
Yeah, the weather hasn't been that great, but
it's been really bad weather.
You've been pushing through.
Oh, the shoes I got you.
Yes,
okay.
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Off-white everything.
The off-white night. Can you see this man's fit? Give me a little fashion show before you go.
I mean, y'all know what it is, man. Just a little bit of off-white. Oh yeah, y'all see the kicks.
Okay.
Looking crazy. Got the off-white shirt.
Okay, looking like a full-on entree right here.
Y'all crazy, man. Just trying to enjoy the game. Y'all doing too much.
You sexy. I'm going to put my lip gloss all over you so they know. You're sponsored by Off-White. Who are you sponsored by?
Gucci.
Gucci. Oh, snap. Can you guys give me like a little model walk before you go?
You both.
Ooh, with the smolder. Oh, the slow walk. It looks like
a prom.
You guys should take a prom photo.
Have your prom.
Love you.
Have your wallet.
Mwah.
Call me.
Call me. So let's see what we do for the next 3 hours.
We're like 10 minutes later.
Shorty, turn me up. Turn me up. Hey.
You live this elevator music is not matching our vibe right now.
Where am I?
We're so tired.
Where am I? Oh, there I am. Hello. It's good to see you guys. Man, I'm tired. I can't wait to get in my bed right now.
So tired. Yeah. It's just so cold for us. We are done for the night. It's the second night we've been here and we're so tired. I don't know why we keep staying up late because it's way, way late in Florida. We went out with my friend from college and it was just vibes, but it was just so cold. So cold and we're so tired. This is what I'm wearing and it's very cold. Good morning, everybody. Looks like a very rainy day today. Just woke up probably like an hour ago. It's like 10 o'clock. We stayed up pretty late, but the blackout curtains in here definitely make it very easy to sleep in for us. So it's been really nice. Matthew is taking a shower right now. It's just been so nice to just the slow mornings. We started a new devotion plan for this trip, so we've just been doing our devotions in the morning together, blasting worship music. We are looking for a brunch spot, but it's just all my recommendations and all my plans were for stuff like on the water, outside, rooftop, because that's pretty much the vibe here, but it's just too ugly outside to be doing all that. So hopefully it's just chill. Like, we're parents, we're tired, we're all on the same level, which is nice because like we're usually traveling with people who don't have that many kids or any kids at all, so they're always ready to just turn up and go like spot to spot to spot, and we are just not those people anymore. We're just really here to vibe and eat real good, and we've been eating really, really good. I just have to show these newbie Floridians that the West Coast is the best coast.
I got you, baby. We don't have a full body mirror in this room, so we're doing the most, just trying to get data to see what she looks like. Here you go, baby, I got you. Hold on, let me try to. You don't have to do all that maneuvering.
The boots, because it's raining.
My girl look good, though. She look good, yes. Okay. Look at this fashionista. Well, last night was very eventful. We had a great time. Jason and I went to the basketball game, and we had like sweet seats. First time ever doing that, box seats. It was wild. It just kept the food coming, the drinks coming, so we had a great time doing all of that. And then after the game, we went and met up with the girls at the Catch restaurant, and I saw more famous people there than I did at the Lakers game. Ran into Joy Taylor, ran into Shady McCoy, ran into Acho, ran into Mo Bamba. Like, they just kept coming. I was like, we're gonna have to come back here tomorrow night for sure. That was cool to be able to just kind of like see that experience. We wanted to go inside because I heard that like it has a pretty cool ambiance, and like I just kind of wanted to see the whole setup. Didn't get to do that, but
we're not letting you in.
But we're going back tonight, so. And then after that, we went out to like a rooftop bar, which is pretty nice. Got some cool vibes there. It was actually really cold.
Yeah.
Really cold.
Really cold today.
Really cold. I don't know, LA, what's going on? Help me out, because I don't get this weather right now. All y'all talking about some LA, West Coast, Best Coast weather. Is it not? It's not it right now. This is not it. We gotta work on this, okay? But anywho, I'm about to go have breakfast, meet with the crew. And then we'll see what the day brings. So keep y'all posted. Mimosas, and this lady over here was taking full advantage
she
of them.
She took full advantage.
I mean, so did we, but.
Now we're gonna go to Sidecar Donuts and get some delicious Girl Scout cookie donuts.
We're going.
Yeah.
And I didn't touch her there, babe. It's in her arm. I don't really touch her.
I feel like we need to get like a box of them.
You need to get a box of them? What are you talking about?
So we can try every one.
Never mind. This is what happens when they get together and they get to a donut shop.
Sorry.
Can we have like a 2 dozen? They're still going. They asked for 6. She's at 7 and they're still going.
We're at 8 now.
8? Oh my goodness. It's a half dozen box, guys. Do you know what half dozen means? Do you know? Let's start with, do you know what a dozen is? Cut that in half. That doesn't equal 8.
It's 1.5 dozen.
Oh, okay, I'm out of here.
Okay.
Why are you so excited right now?
Just take a bite of it. First we're gonna try the Samoa Girl Scout edition.
That's what we have, like, in the back. I had this before.
Kind of dry. Try the maple bacon.
It's pretty dry,
just
the
one. And soft and delicious. That was really good. Where's the Bin Bin?
This is just chocolate on chocolate.
I give the whole thing like 7 out of 10. Turn up. Whoa, that's too bad. Stop. What? Oh my gosh, you're getting so much on the floor. All of that for this like tiny little like sip? No, it's good. Nice. Because he has to clean up the floor from his bartending.
All right, 18 proper push-ups. If Dana can do 18 push-ups, then I will do 10 push-ups with Dana on my back.
Okay.
Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. It's not looking good, people. This is not looking good. Uh-oh.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
There you go.
Wow.
I think you need to take the jacket off for this one.
You're not ready for it. Okay.
Are you ready? Yeah, you're late. Baby late.
I'm not really happy, baby.
I'm not bagging.
Hey! That's not a good sign. Yeah!
Is that one?
You got this.
The two? Wait.
Woo! Woo! You got it!
Okay, go
and then
now
titties
down.
To the ground.
No,
yeah,
that's not the worst.
Yeah. Good.
This is what she did. How many push-ups do you think Dana can do?
6.
I said she had to do 18.
18?
And I hurt my back.
She did 18 like strong.
Easy.
What?
Well, yeah. There's no way.
You
no, Matt, there's no way. Bet you can't.
Get him. For real one, yeah. Slide on a real one, on my mama and God, you the real thing. Can't even capture me, know you feel something. Yeah, you wanted a million and you show it. What you want, is it really that important? You've been on my mind and I really can't ignore it. Lil baby, you a 10, when I'm in it, I got you going, oh. I can't even help it. I don't think I want to know that I've been on you. Tell me that you want it. Little baby, you a 10. Can I run it back again? Laid up, we paid up and faded on top of it. Ain't really used to this, I ain't ever has. From the bare minimum, we doing lavish. I was down bad, really acting like I had it. You seen right through it, knew I was catting up. Still let me hit it till you cashed out, it had enough. Lately, been adding up. What you want, I'm activated. Why you looking at me with the minds hella captivated?
Clouds, just the perfect day to go outside and relax. That's your forecast. We'll be right back. Yeah, sunny day, sunny day, sunny days. No clouds in the sky, but again, away feels like it's been a freaking decade. Sorry, don't call me, cause I'm gonna be on break. Sunny day, make rain. All the stress and doubt, yeah, not today. Feels like it's been a freaking decade. Sorry, don't call me, cause I'm gonna be on break. Got the Tropicana, fresh cut sushi on a platter. Brandy, honey, it don't matter, shots. Till I drop, gonna be 24/7, golden hour like a boss. And they say, yo, guess you got a 2 o'clock appointment for a champagne shop, whoa, yeah. I'm busy tryna take it higher, got no time for never. Only spending cheddar, wish I could do this forever. Chilling with the hottest company, they all wanna welcome me to their private penthouse suite, yeah, now I got the key. Rooftop pool, got a heli on speed. Ocean view from the highest peak. I'm complete, oh, I want this to stay. Please don't go away. Yeah. Sunny day, sunny day, sunny days. No clouds in the sky, about to get away. Feels like it's been a freaking decade. Sorry, don't call me, cause I'm gonna be on break. Sunny day, sunny day, make way. All the stress and doubt, yeah, not today. Feels like it's been a freaking decade. Sorry, don't call me, cause I'm
time to salt and stress. Had to stop, even though it's freezing outside. And I'm
every day since we've been here.
It's been raining.
Yeah, it's great. Good weather, Cali.
But honestly, it's like not that bad for us because it rains all the time in Florida, but because it's cold and it's raining, it feels horrible. Pear and blue cheese, so bomb.
It's interesting. It's interesting, but no, it's actually really good. I give it.
A good combo.
I'll show some love. Beverly Hills. We kind of did a lot of just sightseeing for the most part, and now we're finally at the airport. Have to head back home. Get a nice little red eye. I think I'm gonna be, no, I know I'm going to be going to sleep. I need to get some rest because tomorrow we're back to the grind and it's gonna be a pretty busy day. Ready to go home, babe?
Yes, I'm ready to go home. I'm ready to see my babies. Actually, I'm not ready to get back to life because we have so much work to do when we get back. Then we won't even get to rest when we get back because it's going to be go, go, go. Maybe we'll catch up on sleep on Saturday.
We have to wait till Saturday? You know that today's Saturday, right?
We won't even get to because we have 3 birthday parties that weekend. So it's okay. But today was a good day. A lot of fun stuff, but I think we just have to take them back when, one, the weather doesn't suck, and two, when we have more time.
So looking forward to our next trip out here. As Dana continues to try to convince me that California is the place for us to live, so...
Did we get a little bit closer?
No.
No?
No.
But we ate fire food, like literally everywhere. We ate fire food. That didn't convince you?
No, all the money we spent just deconvinced me. It's expensive out here, man. I don't know how y'all do it. Home. Made it. And I'm sweating already, so that's how you know that we're home.
We're home. It's warm.
Hey, baby. Yeah. Oh. Hello. Yes! Hello, princess.
Alright, we picked up all the kids.
Barbie family back in action. That's right.
The new bear!
Unloaded all of our kids' laundry, our laundry, all of our suitcases, but our assistant came over and folded all of our laundry that was sitting in the baskets and labeled everything. Gosh, she is the best. She also went and washed all the dishes we left in the sink. Thank goodness. Simi's awake. Can you assist Simi yet? So I'm gonna go. Hi, big boy. Hi, little monster man. Come here. Hi, Bubs. Hi. Hi. Hi, big boy. Look at my big boy. Hey, me, baby boy. I miss you.
I love you and you love me. Never thought that this would come from bending knees.